Today we've got knees to elbows, side to side, 16. So that means one, two, so on and so forth, all right? So again, I'm gonna pull my elbows down, lift my chest up, stay tight in the middle to keep from swinging, 16 total. We've got ball crunches or sit-ups on the ball. Sit on top, just take a couple steps forward. That's it. Bring my knees over my ankles, hands under the head, all the way down, and then side to side. Make sure you're not pushing the ball backwards, but keeping that ball still, all right? This is a stability exercise, so it's gotta be still. Last one, bicycle, super simple. We all know these. On our backs, hands behind the head, knees to elbows, extend one, two, three, four. Notice I'm counting every single rep. So we've got knees to elbows side to side, 16 total. Crunches or sit-ups on the ball, 16 total. Then for these, we've got 40 on the bicycles.